Ako po ay dahan-dahan-dahan magsalita. Sapagkat walong ngipin ko na po ay nabunot na. Ako po ang number one ang pinakamagandang kandidata sa lahat. Nagmula sa kalawakan, bumagsak sa lupa, pagbagsak sa lupa, ito po nahati ang aking mukha. Sa ikatlong bahagi ng ating bansa, Mindanao, Visayas, Luzon, Caloocan, Barangay 33, mabuhay! Sinong gusto pakasalan ako? Sino talaga gusto pakasalan ako? Ayaw yun ang Tagalog? Are you married me, the boys? Are you married me, the boys? Bahala kayo sa buhay nyo. Hepe! Hore! Hepe! Kore!
Kamalingan!
Walang sumasagot? Kore! Salamat po, Uto-Uto! Ladies and gentlemen, nandito po kami sa isang tunay tablado upang ipakita namin kami mga bakla ay meron pakinabang sa lipunan mula sa gobyerno sa aming tahanan.
Nakakahingal. Ang hirap kumita ng pera. Wala po bang palakpakan dyan? Wala po bang hiyawan dyan? Ako po'y isang manikang hindi nisuse kundi kusang gumagalaw. Nagkatawang tao sa katawan ni Eva at si Eva ang nagkatawang si Adan. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Ayesa Marceliano Gonzalez. Back tonight, ang inyong vlogger. Ang babaeng may hawak ng green na pichel. Ang sabi, tara, shot tayo. Ako po, si Binibini, Jim Bilog. Jim Bilog na nag-iiwan ng katagang sa mga kalalakihan, huwag na po kayong mambabae. Mamakla na lang kayo. Ako na lang ang juwain mo. Dahil pag ako ang ginawa mo, bukas, pagising mo, may 5,000 ka na, may NMAX ka pa, may iPhone ka pa. Pero pag pinakilala mo ako sa nanay at tatay mo, bukas, buong pamilya mo, buhay na. Pag pinakilala mo ko sa barkada mo, lahat ng barkada mo, bukas, may rubber shoes na, may jersey pa. At pagdilakad mo ko dito sa may paho, Manila, Caloocan, bukas, may ari ka na ng salon sa Frisco, Quezon City. Ako po ang may ari. And I, thank you.
Just kidding. People of my paho, wala bang palakpakan dyan? The young lady in front of you is only 25 years of age, is studying at San Sebastian College, or Recoletes, take a bachelor in science major broadcast journalism. And I am proud cum laude at the La Salle University of Las Marinas, Cavite. And that's only in my dreams. My name, or my real name, is EJ Salamante from Eat Bulagas Backlash. Dahil ngayong gabi, hindi ako aadrash, lalaban ng patash dahil kailangan ko po ng cash. But tonight, since this is a pageant, you can call me Miss Sanya Lopez. Sanya Lopez, nag-iiwan ng tatlong kataga. Una, huwag mong ibibigay ang iyong virginity kung hindi naman ikaw ang priority. Pangalawa, okay lang na mahulog sa mabahong imburnal. Huwag lang sa feelings ng taong hindi ka naman mahal. Pangatlo, ang tunay na maganda ay hindi pinapatungan ng corona. Dahil ang tunay na maganda ay pinapatungan ni tatay sa kama. Maraming salamat po.
Again, our candidate number 3.
Wala pong mas susunugan ng bahay at lalong wala pong maaagawan ng jowa dahil ang hinihiling ko lamang po ay isang masigabong palakpakan. You know what, ladies and gentlemen, I firmly believe that the physical attributes of a person is time will change, but the goodness of the heart will last for a lifetime. That's why one should be careful with your thoughts, because your thoughts may become your words. Your words may become your actions, and your actions may become your personality that will mold and define one's destiny. Call me Yulia Torino Sapuche, a 22-year-old stunner, all the way last from the Tiger City of the Philippines, Mandaluyong City. And yes, I graduated as magna cum laude at the National University of Manila, who took a Bachelor of Arts in English Language Studies. But for tonight, allow me to introduce myself as one of the game changers, one of the catalysts of change. Indeed, pen is mightier than sword. I am a journalist by profession and a beauty queen by passion. But for tonight, since there is a pageant, allow me to stand by the name of your one and only. Minsan na rin po akong napanood sa Telepanto setting Encantadia bilang si Sandra Rila at ang babae nagpatibok sa pihikang puso ni Mr. Paul Salas. Sabay-sabay po nating palakpakan, Miss Mikey Quintos. Mikey Quintos announced sabi, in this world full of choices, always choose yourself. Thank you and enjoy the rest of the night.
Thank you so much, candidate number 4, Miss Mikey Quintos.
Magandang gabi. Trust in the Lord with your whole heart and then depend on your own understanding. Buenas noches, amigos y amigas, compañeros y compañeras. The girl who's naked in your eyes is fresh and indeed in a sense 21 years old stunner. Hailing truly all the way last from the biggest and the largest barangay nowadays, Barangay 176, North Caloocan City. My real name is Danielle Del Monte, currently taking a Bachelor of Science in Business Administration at Wesleyan College of the Philippines, and the one and only
owner of Giri's Gowns and Costumes Rental. But since this is a pageant, distinguished panel board of judges, enter the audience for tonight's competition. Let me stand by the name of your one and only TNT. Tawag ng tanghalan champion 2018. Opo, ako nga po ang nag-iisang Janine Birdie. Janine Birdie ho, na nag-iiwan ng isang katagang hindi bastos, ngunit nag-iiwan ng aral na ang taong nagpapakataas ay siyang ibinababa at ang taong nagpapakababa ay siyang itinataas. Thank you so much, muchas gracias, and enjoy the rest of the show. Mabuhay!
Thank you, candidate number 5. And now, last but not the least, our candidate number 6.
Saving the best for last, I always believe that give a man a fish and he will live for a day. But teach a man how to fish and he will live for a lifetime. A glorious evening to each and everyone. My name is Aya Garcia, a 24 years old sinner, all the way from the gentle people of Dumaguete City, Negros Oriental. I am a product endorser and a proud Viva Max artist who believes that the best thing to be accepted is to be yourself. Again, I'm Aya Garcia, sending by the name of one of the most prettiest faces ABS-CBN has ever produced. Ako po ang babae bawal hawakan. Baka hindi nyo na mabitawan. Ang babaeng bawal titigan, baka inyong hanap-hanapin. Inosente sa paningin, pero maladyosa ang dating. Ako po ang babaeng pantasya ng bayan at pumukaw sa natutulog na puso ni Mr. Kyle Echari, your one and only Miss Andrea Brillantes. Andrea Brillantes po na nag-iiwan ng mga kasabihan. Mahirap magpakalalaki kung hindi ka naman tunay na lalaki. Mahirap din pong magpakababae kung hindi ka rin tunay na babae. Pero po mas mahirap magpakatao kung hindi nyo kami ituturing bilang isang tunay na tao. Maraming salamat po and happy fiesta!